correct. So now he's on the loser board.
People have funny walks, don't they? Would you guys be friends with me if I was the same Murray you know, but I walked like this?
After all the things there are about you, you think that's the thing that's gonna put us off? I'd actually prefer it if you started walking like that.
Then there'd be something cool about you.
Today we're teaming up to teach employees about safety in the workplace.
What's unsafe is that our presentations have been made by the other team.
At the end of our seminars, we'll ask the staff to raise their hands if they've learned anything. Whichever team gets the fewest hands raised, loses.
Remember, safety first.
Donuts a close second.
Why are you always putting donuts right up there with safety?
Why aren't you, man? Why aren't you?
Good luck.
You good luck.
I love these two when they're paired together because they don't belong
anywhere in the same space.
Anywhere.
Here we go.
Hey guys, how are you?
Hi everyone, how are you?
As you may have heard, we debriefed employees on typical workplace safety protocols.
Okay. In case of emergency, squat. Smoke rises. You have to stay low to the ground in a case of emergency.
Bend down with your head between your legs. Kiss your ass. I mean, we're not trying to sugarcoat anything here.
They're dying.
Grooming for work. Facial hair can be dangerous to others.
That's your beard.
I wear the beard as an example. I'm aware of it. There's nothing I can really do about it.
I mean, you could shave it.
Well. Murray hates his beard.
Some teammates now.
They're seeing the left side, showing the right side.
How's your back, buddy? Because he shaves his entire body.
That helps him. Now you're selling Murray out.
He grows the hair in the back, so.
I love how they turn on each other.
Yeah. In the room, it gets hot,
man. Yeah. It gets heavy.
Let's try not to do that.
Alrighty. We will now demonstrate the different carriers you can use to help someone evacuate. Now, there's the
Mariah carry.
Demonstrate.
So you wanna?
Yes. So it's like the arm is carried like this.
And then basically, you wanna communicate. You wanna be like,
I think there's a fire burning up in here. I think there's a fire, girl.
It's very much like that. Something like that. Next slide. There's no better advice.
You hear a fire alarm,
yeah.
Ah, it's not real, you stay at your desk. You know what?
Get the out.
We appreciate your time. By show of hands, how many of you feel like you've taken some kind of value from today's seminar?
One, two.
Two?
Two?
Two.
Two out of six.
It's not hard to beat.
Okay, great. You are looking dapper.
Yeah, look dapper to me?
This might be the first time you look better than me. See, he looks good, but wait until he opens his mouth.
Yeah.
You can't dress up horrible diction.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Oh, hey.
Let's see. We are here to talk to you guys about workplace safety.
Here we go. Workplace stats. There are 70% fewer workplace accidents when a strong authority figure is present. Don't be afraid to assert your manliness.
That's a picture of Joe's real dog.
It's a Bichon Frise.
What is a Bichon Frise? What's up with the pink bows? Some people say cats are a feminine pet, but I think
he's throwing them at him.
Let's keep it a go.
Okay, sorry. Sorry, since I've got a lot of crap about cats.
Oh, yeah, you know, but let's talk about it later.
Okay.
Anonymous questions that were submitted last seminar.
Sure, and we're going to ask you guys to possibly submit some as well.
What's the most polite way to tell Duncan about his back fat? You know, just say, hey, Dunks, what's up with the back fat?
I use email.
Oh, you use email. Subject to Dunks your back fat.
Right.
Totes out of control.
Yes.
Totes out of control.
I have more of a comment. I think Anthony has been stealing toner. So you think there's stealing going on, especially if Anthony's involved. It's important to tell people about that. Which warrant evacuation?
Smoke. Where there's smoke, there's fire.
Yeah. Also.
What's this one?
that's it. So just a quick question for us. How many people here feel like they've taken something away from Jason?
You both have a perfect driving record.
Thank you.